Today I'm going to tell you guys about an app that you can use on your iPad or your tablet or even your iPhone to turn it into a whiteboard screen that you can then record and use as a part of your videos. That's coming up. Hey guys, my name is Tim Schmoyer and it's Thursday, which means it's time to do some YouTube Q&A with you guys. Felipe Cruz wrote and asked this. Hey Tim, at the beginning of your video, you referenced using a whiteboard. Seemed like an iPad or tablet. If so, what app did you use? Yeah, good question. I have found it pretty helpful in several of my videos here to use kind of like a whiteboard to draw something, to illustrate something, or kind of using it as a teaching tool to teach something that's a little bit easier with some visuals than it would be for me to just kind of animate the whole thing on screen or something like that. It's actually really simple to do. All I do is pull up the app called Paper on my iPad, and then I just simply record my iPad screen using a program on my computer called AirServer. And the AirServer program lets me simply use the AirPlay feature on my iPad to mirror my iPad screen onto my computer. And then I simply, in AirServer, can just click a little record button and record it right there on my computer. It saves it as a movie file, and then I take that movie file and then just import it into my overall video project and then just kind of edit it as necessary. I've already done a video that goes into more detail about how to record your iPad screen, so click right here. There's a link in the description below that'll take you to that, kind of just walk you through the step-by-step process. And I'll also put a link down there to the Paper app that I use on iPad. I'm sure there's many other apps that you could use, and if you guys who are watching this have one that you would suggest is really good for kind of like a whiteboard type of feel, please talk about those in the comments below and link those up and mention them so the rest of you guys, if you're looking for something other than paper, or maybe you're looking for something that's free, maybe just as good, like I love Paper, I use it, I totally think it's worth the money, but maybe some of you guys are on a little bit tighter budget, so check out the comments down there what other people are suggesting. If using a whiteboard in some of your videos is something that you would consider, I'd love to hear how you would use them in your videos and how they might be helpful for you and the rest of you guys. Again, go down there and look if you're looking for some ideas of how you might incorporate this into your content. So comments below. If this is your first time, I would love to have you subscribe. Every Thursday I do YouTube Q&A with you guys just like this. On Tuesday, we'll take a look at some online video news, talk about the updates that are happening to this platform here on YouTube and the implications it has for us as creators. And then on Wednesdays, we give you guys some YouTube tips, ideas, suggestions, advice, things like that, all to help you guys really spread a message through your channels to reach the people who need to hear what you have to say. So thank you for letting me be a part of that. Subscribe, and I'll see you guys again next week. Bye.